Well, Sioux City police officers were out today helping folks get ready for Thanksgiving by delivering meals. A few members of the PD with 18 meal deliveries to local families. Those meals came from Hy-Vee. They were purchased through a combined donation, which includes the police department, the police association, the command staff, as well as Hy-Vee. This is the fifth year that this collaborative event has taken place.